asked you to head my security team because I knew I could depend on you. No matter what, you've been through more than any man should have to go through and remain true. I have a meeting with someone. Someone special. I will only tell you this. This meeting never took place.
If this goes wrong, it could bring down your entire administration.
Archie, don't kid yourself. If this goes wrong, it brings down the entire Western Alliance.
This is going to get ugly, Mr. President.
Make no judgments. We believe Mr. Jamar to be responsible for the reign of terror like the world has never seen.
So what the hell are we doing here?
You must set aside everything you know or think you know about the world as it is.